ladies and gentlemen, I quite often say this, but tonight it's definitely true. We've gone to no expense to bring these guys here. One came from Saskatchewan. He hitchhiked. He started last July. One lives here. He's okay. That's Jim. He's okay. He's a Calgary boy. His hockey team's not doing that great this year, but still, other than that, Jim's a good guy. This young man is from Kelowna, so I think that's where the Grapes of Wrath came from. No, this is my buddy. It's 25 years ago, or probably more than that, 27 years ago, Jim Lewis, our bass player in our other band, and Larry, Guy Plecash, who was here last week playing guitar, they had a band called Cracker Jack, an amazing corporate band, just amazing stuff. Myself and Cam Clark were their roadies. We had a lot of fun. I told him it was easier setting up back then than it is now. There's more stuff now. And but Larry Jensen, it's great. He's in town. It's so nice to see him. Good stuff. Big hand for Larry, all the way from Kelowna. And over here, sitting down, because he's had a hard night of it so far, Mr. Wayne Van Dale, my bass guitar. So this will be fun. Have some fun, guys. So this is called the Out of Province Rejects, this band. So have fun, guys.
Thank you. Christ.
Or la maison de poulet.
Song by Fats Domino. For anybody in here tonight from New Orleans.
Hello, Josephine. How do you do? Do you remember me, baby? Like I remember you. You used to cry so much. Oh, to live over yonder on the railroad track. When it rained, you could fall. I had to touch you on my back. Now you say you're gonna leave. It must have been like that. Hello,
thank you.
You're gonna be wiping and weeping.
you back there rode a scooter all the way from Saskatchewan to be here tonight. Jim Fitzgerald, he lives here. Wayne lives here. So a little hand for them. They didn't have to drive far to get here. But still pretty good stuff, eh? Good set. And Mr. Peter Fisher, Derek Rutledge on the entrance saxophone. Good stuff, guys. Thank you so much.